Hi guys, it's Valerie here with today's trailer and what's hot in movie news. Here's today's trailer and stick around after for some hot Hollywood news.
時は1880年。 舞台は未開拓の地、北海道。 そこには二度と刀を持たないと決めた一人の男がいた。 彼は軍や人々に恐れられた。 冷酷な男。人が見せる本当の怒りがここに。許されざるもの。
The epic madness is still on in Hollywood, with the latest news that Lenny Kravitz will star as Marvin Gaye in the Julian Temple project Midnight Love. The film will focus on the last 3 years of Gaye's life. Naomi Watts will also star in the Marilyn Monroe biopic Blonde, from director Andrew Dominik. The film Blonde will be based on Joyce Carol Oates' novel. Both films are likely to start shooting next year, so we'll keep an eye on them. Thanks for watching AC News. Be sure to check out our website, acinemanews.com, for all your movie news.